Hey there, we are Tom and Vicki Dow from TeamDow.com, and we would like to invite you to our full day workshop. It's called Communication and Connection, and
Yes.
it's for husbands and wives. And here's what we know. The couples that we work with are world class. So if you are watching this, my guess
Chances
is,
are you're world class.
yeah. And we also know that you guys love each other, but you may not necessarily know how to fix what's going on in your relationship, especially with communication and connection,
Right.
intimacy, because of her past trauma. 18 years into our marriage, my repressed sexual abuse memories came flooding back, and we took 16 years to figure out a lot of the stuff that we're going to teach you in one time period. So it is gold for you. Doesn't have to take you that long, and you don't have to be as frustrated. We know that you guys love each other, and you may even describe your marriage as good, but we want it to be great, amazing, and because of everything that we're going to teach you that we've been implementing, sometimes our marriage is almost effortless. Is it fair to say
It
that?
is, because not all the time, because there's always you always need to work on things. But boy, to go from where we were because of what happened to Vicky to where we are now, it's one of those who would have thought, truly, who would have thought? And
Let me tell you,
it's amazing.
there was in the bad times, I would lay in bed at night hoping that I would die in my sleep or he would die in his sleep
Because life would just be
because it
easier,
was
right?
so damn hard. We've moved past that, and now it's amazing and fun and just, it's so different. It's so different and enjoyable.
And it's enjoyable for us to be able to share all that we went through and learned because of how great we're feeling now. But to share it with you and save you so much time, literally years of time trying to figure out if you it
If
out
you even
yourself,
do.
if you're even working on it. And to know that there's a way to become better, wow, let's do it.
So we'll give you a few details of what's going to happen in the workshop. And let me tell you this too. Tom and I have been doing a workshop very much like this for over 10 years. We have ministered to over 200 couples, and the reviews that we get, so look on this page for people's comments that they've given us after the workshop. Thank you so much. We've talked to couples who a year or two after they've gone through our workshop, they're like, "Oh my gosh, we're still using the tools that you taught us." So it's so exciting to have seen the fruits of our experience be able to benefit. And we
Absolutely.
want the same for you. So we're going to talk about communication, everything communication. Internal communication, what goes on up here? External communication, how you speak, what you speak, how to say it, some tips. We have one tip, laying the groundwork, and it is an amazing thing.
Before you have a conversation.
And so we're going to go over that. We break everything down. I have a concept that I came up with called groovy thinking, and it probably not what you're thinking, but it's called groovy thinking, and it's about the thinking thoughts and the grooves we have in our brain and all. It's so exciting. We're also going to pour over five components of good communication. So, five things to remember during communication and also what contributes to poor communication and how to be aware of those and red flags.
I think one of the big things too is when you hear communication, you think about talking, but boy, a big part of communication is the not talking, it's the listening end. So we're going to teach you those tools too.
We're going to learn how to feel and receive love. So we're going to go through the dynamic of how sexual abuse affects that ability to give and receive and to even feel it yourself. We're going to give you so what we start out with, we feel like you guys are have these toolboxes, and we're just going to fill it with all these tools, and you guys pick which ones you want to use when. Or you can take a tool and you can tweak it to make
Make it
it
your
fit.
own. You bet. You bet.
So we're going to also talk about making decisions as a couple and problem solving. And we have a five-step problem solving procedure that we'll real quick that we take you through. I mean, the procedure's quick, but we take you through it. We also do some interactive stuff with each other. So you don't have to share anything about anything that's going on with you. The workshop is meant for the two of you to connect on a stronger level. If you choose to ask questions or share a little bit during the workshop, that is totally fine, but not necessary.
So unless you want to, right?
Yeah. Understand that you're not coming to spill your guts to everybody else at the workshop. That's not the case. You will get a recording of the workshop so you can get everything back. You can listen to it back. What did they say about that one thing, the laying the groundwork? Let's watch that again. You're going to have a workbook that both of you guys will be able to use during the workshop, that pages that we're going to go through so that you can. So basically the way it goes is Tom and I talk and do a little bit of storytelling, and we're going to share a lot of our experience and what works for us. And then we'll present some things, and then we're going to have like we'll have like a little bit of time, and you guys, we're going to mute everybody, and you guys
break off and be together.
Yeah. So then you'll be able to work with yourselves. Okay. Mm-hmm. So, and then we'll also, at the end of our workshop, you can have the opportunity to ask any kind of question, and we'll also give you next steps. We have couples who go through this workshop that want to keep working with us. Some do, some don't. And we'll let you know what your next steps would be to keep you on a great path with each other. Yeah. Okay. So God bless you, and we'll see you at the workshop.
Look forward to seeing you.